awesome sauce. And today, it's another item shop update. I mean, yeah, like every 5. And I am planning on doing another video, at 5:50 p.m. Well, I mean, that's when I'm gonna make the other video. I don't know when I'm actually going to. But yeah, I'm expecting the Lachlan skin. I don't think the last Lach bundle's coming, so yeah, let's check. Anyways, be sure to like and subscribe. So, Red Knight's back with the Battling Red Shield. The Crimson Axe is back. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. The Intervention Blades. The Inversion Blades, I'm guessing. The Ecto Jet. It's kind of cool, actually. The Ecos. And the Eco with the Baffling True Reflection. And then the Copper Wasp skin is back with the Baffling Striped Stalker. And the Power Punch Pickaxe. The Stinger! Ooh, I like it. And Tsuki is back with Baffling Tahana, I'm guessing. And then we got the Scampi. And with the Jelly skin and the Shelly Baffling with 3 additional edit styles. I don't get how those are. Oh, Rainbow. Go on to the daily. Safari's back with the Baffling Gunny Sack. I don't get that one. The Scaline back. The Scaline Wrap is back. The Billy Bouncy Mode is back. The Desert Dominator. Ooh, I like it. Reanimated, and the Taxi Eagle, and all the Marvel stuff is here. Let's see if there's anything new. And I think that's it.